First we need one LM386IC, then we need two 1 ohm resistors, then we need one 3.5 mm headphone jack, then we need a 5 to 12 volt battery, then we need two 100 UF 25 volt and a 1000 UF 25 volt and a 100 NF capacitor, then we need one speaker.
If you are new, then please press the subscribe button to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get new videos notifications.
If you like the video, then please subscribe my channel.